if I were to sell and approach a customer using a certain tone or a certain script, you know, if I bat my eyelashes and looked really cute and started smiling, customers were more likely to buy. So I knew that, you know, we had to target the right people, we have to use the right approach, we have to be there at the right hour, because if I were to go there at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, there won't be many people at the LRT station. And you need to, the flowers have to be cheap enough, the price point, so that they would buy without any hesitation. They have a much slimmer silhouette. We have very broad feet. And I would say in ASEAN region, our feet structure is very similar. So how are we different from any other international brand is the fit, the cut. You know, we have very wide width. We have, and the girth of our shoes is able to accommodate women who have bunions or really thick calluses below their feet, which is very common. We don't have model feet. We don't have to be as cheap as the China products, but we need to be competitive. And also we need to offer value to the consumer, which consumers cannot find in all these China-made products. Making a pair of shoes is like cooking, you know. The outcome of the dish depends on how fresh or how good the ingredients you use. So similarly, in our production and when making our shoes, we use really, really good ingredients.